Hello everyone, now let's go. Dang it. Yes sir, another Star Wars game. That is fun. Oh dear. It was so loud. So loud. It's always gonna be war, guys, no matter my new name. Alrighty. After I finish Hollywood. Okay, I don't get it. Why the hell? Okay, never mind. Here we go, guys. Kiss you anymore.
Hey, pero.
So, yeah, guys, how about them cowboys that beat my uncle's Minnesota Vikings? It was a very great game. Crazy game. I know it's gonna be a close game. Without Dak, ugh. But whatever. At least the Cowboys that beat the Vikings. In other words, I won a bet against not this uncle, but my other uncle. I cannot say the amount because I rather keep it to myself. Let's just say that I won a lot of money. So yeah. Oh. It's so sad that this is the last of the Star Wars Rogue Squadron franchise. I would have meant a Star Wars Rogue Squadron 4, 5, and 6 with Rey, Poe Dameron, what's the name of the other guy? You know the black guy, Finn, and of course Kylo Ren, General Hux, Solo. So yeah, I just can't wait. Oh, and another thing, it was the first meeting between Cowboys and Vikings on Halloween. They meet each other on opening day back in 2004 and some other year on Thanksgiving. What a... And on the playoffs, of course. I don't know about Christmas and New Year's, but who knows. Maybe next time. But yeah, guys. Let's see what else happens. Dak Prescott really wants to play really bad. The way I see it, he's only limping, but he'll be fine. Oh.
The Imperial Mount Bomber continues, but it looks like they're moving forward with an attack on the planet's surface. This raid is much more intense than usual. We're evacuating the last of the command staff, but we'll need your assistance.
Where can we help?
Take Sandy and Antilles and target those Imperial transports.
Copy that, General. All right, boys, after those Imperial transports.
All right, guys.
That'll slow them down. And I'm still showing six Imperial transports. There's only five more Imperial transports. Don't let them get away. TIE fighters headed our way. Attacking the TIEs. Four Imperial transports still on the ground. Take them out. Only three more to go. Keep it up.
So, yeah, guys. I just hope the Dallas Cowboys do beat the Denver Broncos this Sunday. Those fucker hole was a lot. But anyways, let's see what happens. Right, Papa?
Cheers, compadre.
Excellent. The transports are destroyed and the invasion stalled. But we're not safe yet.
Oh, you've got one on your tail. I see him. I'm on it.
He's off your tail now, Commander.
I owe you one, Sarkley.
I'll collect all debts later.
Commander Skywalker, we're showing another wave of Imperials approaching. It's a group of Imperial loader shuttles attempting to strengthen their ground forces. Try to take them out before they can deploy. You should also watch over that rebel transport on the island.
I know.
Copy that, General. We're on a course to intercept the Imperial loader shuttles.
So, yeah. I want to say a quick, rest in peace to Billy Brown from, what was the name of the show?
Bush.
The Bush people. You know those, people who are building their own houses and everything.
TIE fighters headed our way, attacking the TIEs.
Oh shit, where am I? It's the...
Nailed him. Five left. Got another one. Only four left on their radar.
Billy Brown. He was a pretty good old man.
The walkers have the transport pinned down. That got him. Three to go.
I'm like, aww. It sucks. Just seeing that old man pass away. What a secret. He was like way older than my, both of my parents and uncle. He was like, what, 70-something?
Nailed him.
But he used to move in everything.
Hit him. This is transport moving.
He died of a seizure.
That's all of them. You're clear to take off, Transport Luminous.
That was close. Thanks for the cover, Commander Skywalker.
Excellent, Luke. That was a vital transport. Let's just hope they get past the Imperial blockade. The Imperials have broken through our barricades. We must retreat deeper into the temple. We can't continue communication.
Okay.
We've got to get to the general before it's too late. Wedge, follow me in. Sarkley, join the others and escort the transports past that blockade.
You won't stand a chance. I'm going with you.
We'll be fine. The fleet needs your help now, Sarkley.
As you wish, Commander Skywalker.
All right, Wedge, we're going in fast and low.
Right alongside you, Luke.
Alrighty. So, yeah, guys. It's because the doctor told him he couldn't live in the mountains. You know, those house mountains and everything.
It looks like the general's retreated deeper into the base.
We better act fast.
But, he wanted to be with his family. And he didn't want to leave his family for him. And I just told my uncle,
you rebel scum.
Cut a bitch. He just said, like, I mean, like, he wanted to be with his family. I understand. But, like, I told my uncle, I know he was like, whoa. At least he died happy being with his family. I know it sounds cruel, guys. But,
Right with you, Luke.
But, that's my favorite. And where I got that from, it was from Berserk, you know, when Kentaro Miura passed away. And they were saying, he died happy while he was doing it.
I'm on it.
But yeah. Also, rest in peace to Dak Prescott's grandmother, passed away last week. I just hope that he does play the Sun and beat the shit out of the Broncos so he could win for his grandmama.
Follow me. Let's get out of here.
Well, of course, not him doing everything all by himself.
Follow me. Right with you, Luke.
All right, of course, with Zeke and the offense, defense, special teams. So, I'm like, damn. Like, I'm proud of Dak Prescott to hold it in and everything. Lost his mother to cancer, lost his brother to suicide. So, he only has his other brother. So, they see what happens first.
Imperial reinforcements will be here in moments. This looks like our last stand.
We not can't really punk.
Possibly fight our way out of here. Any more miracles, Luke?
What about that?
If it hadn't been for Skywalker, Sarge Fleet wouldn't find any survivors. Commander Skywalker, we owe you our lives.
Fortunate
turn of events. We've only delayed their destruction. Our destiny will be fulfilled.
Lord Vader. Oh, here we go again.
No, not the government. It's a friend.
Ooh, silver. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding. Alright guys, have a good one. Peace.